Today's news, 17's Hoshi to take temporary break from activities due to illness.
If you get even a little bit sick in South Korea, people will stop what they're doing and force you to go to the hospital. It looks like that's what's happened with Hoshi of the K-pop group 17. It does not say he was rushed to the hospital. What?
Well, he's got enteritis, which isn't just a normal everyday, like, let's go to the hospital because I have a little bit of a cough thing. It means that he was actually physically ill.
Except I'm saying, in all cases, they prefer that you go to the hospital, even if it's very, very minor. This isn't minor. In fact, Pletus Entertainment, his entertainment company, made a statement. Hoshi had requested medical assistance and was taken to the local hospital for examination. Hoshi's current prognosis is that he has enteritis and he is currently resting. Although Hoshi is quickly recovering, for Hoshi's long-term health, we have decided to continue the concert without him. The part I like about this is that he was not rushed to the hospital, is that he decided, I think, on his own accord to go and get checked out. So he must have been feeling some discomfort or some symptoms.
Yeah, he was probably feeling pretty poopy.
Can you talk about enteritis so I know what it is and people watching?
Well, it's an inflammation of the intestine, which is why I said he was probably feeling pretty poopy.
Does it make you poop more?
Well, it gives you diarrhea, maybe you're vomiting, and you're just generally having flu-like symptoms.
So your stool is more loose. What?
This is important to note because 17 is having their first worldwide tour right now. It is called the Diamond Edge Tour, and they are currently in North America. He was unable to attend a concert in Chicago, which means he probably went to a hospital in Chicago, which, you know, American hospitals are expensive. I get it. He has Korean insurance that's probably international, but he was probably feeling more than just a little bit shitty to go to the hospital in the US. This is also huge because it's Hoshi, and Hoshi is the lead singer and the main dancer of 17. And
he's so both?
Yeah, he creates most of the choreographies for a lot of their dances. He does a lot of the choreographing. He's also the main lead singer, so to have that person step down, despite the fact that the group is 13 members, it's pretty significant, and it's definitely a loss that is going to be felt for the Chicago concert. There are still 3 more concerts in North America. There's one in Dallas, one in New York City, and one in Toronto that still have yet to come. But this is the first leg of the American tour.
I'm sure fans watching know the concert schedule happening in North America now better than I do, but at least the good thing from my experience with K-pop concert tours in North America is that they don't do them back-to-back days. They usually do one per week or possibly two per week. So he has time to recover if this isn't too serious.
Well, the next concert is the 23rd. So he does have a couple of days, and enteritis usually does go through your system quickly. It takes a couple of days to recover, but hopefully, fingers crossed, he will be able to be at the Dallas concert. Good thing about it, though, is that he works for Pletus.
Which means what? What does
that mean? They take care of their idols, and they're like, you're sick, take some time off. You don't have to perform. Pletus is known for taking exceptionally good care of their idols and their health and putting that first and foremost before any concerts or performances. So yay for this idol company, entertainment company, win for them.
Who's a fan of Hoshi? Who's a fan of 17? Are you going to the concerts in North America, or would you like to?
Have you had gastroenteritis? Have you felt shitty?
No! Click like button, you guys. Comments down below. Thank you so much for supporting us. Click the bell for notifications. Check out the link to KGAL, and don't forget to subscribe for more Hallyu Back news. That's it. We're out of here. Hasta luego!
Bye!